Hi guys, welcome to AppSense Pro, welcome to another Shopify tutorial video. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can add stylish product grid section on your store without using any paid app, without using any coding knowledge. All you have to do is just follow this video and add a stylish looking product grid section on your store, which will make your store look awesome. Now let me show you how it's going to look like. So that's our featured grid product collection. You can see that we have this cool animation when we hover over on any of the image. We also have this hover effect when we do this image. We have shop here. We have the pricing showing up. And when we click on any of the media images, it also changes the main image. And you can select the collection if you want to show the product of specific collection. And you can also select the main products manually if you want to display some specific products here. So it's super easy to add in, and it's going to work completely fine on all of the free themes and all of the paid themes. And if you are new to this channel, make sure to subscribe this channel, because in this channel, I have created a lot of free sections which you can add on your store and make your store look awesome. As you can see on my screen, we have this stylish looking circle animation where the product image changes. And when we click on this center image, it's going to take to the product image. We have this double mark UE effect. We have these stylish looking pricing plan with the compare plan option. And we also have these testimonial. We have this stylish collection slider. We have this badge, an animated badge, which shows you what's the percentage discount of any specific product. A lot of tutorials completely for free. All you have to do is just hit this subscribe button right now. Perfect. Now let's move on to the tutorial where I'm going to show you guys how you can add this stylish and cool looking section on your store. So without further ado, I'm going to go to the backend, and before adding that, let's see what other feature which we are getting on that section. So if I click on this feature product grid, the section which we added, there you can see we have the option to change the title. You can see it's going to show up here. And here we have the option to select the collection. If we select the collection and select any of the collection from this menu item here, we'll be able to show our products by the collection. We can also do the manual product thing where we will just click on change and select all of the products. And once we select all of the products, we will change the source type to be manual product collection. Right? And here we have the option of how many number of products you want to show. So if you have collection, if you have a lot of products in your collection, you can select how many number of collection you want to show. Here we have the option to show it in three columns, or we can also display that in two columns. Looks cool, right? Here we have the option of show second image on hover. So it's going to show the second image on hover. We have the option of show product vendor. So now we are not showing our product vendor. Here we have this product vendor. We can also hide and display the collection name. We have this option to enable or disable show thumbnails below the card. So these are the thumbnails. We can simply disable that and enable that. Here we have the background color. Here we have the button text color. So that's our button. We can change the color to whatever we want. So that's the hover button background color. And here we have the hover text color. Oops, I'm going to close this. And some of the color options which we have: button hover text color, and all products button background color. Here we have all products button hover background color. So we can also do that. Let's change that. Right. So all of these features, on top of that, you can also add your own custom CSS. So if you think that there isn't something which you want to change, you can simply do that via custom CSS. And now let's add in this section to our theme. I'm going to exit this theme and install a fresh theme, because in this theme, I have a lot of customization and I want to show you guys how it's going to work on fresh theme. I'm going to install a fresh dawn theme here. While this theme is being stalled, there is a link in this video where you will be able to sign up onto your Shopify and create a Shopify account for just $1 a month. Yes, you heard it right. You'll be able to create a Shopify account for just $1 a month. You don't have to pay regular $29 or $19 a month fee. If you pay it on annual basis, you can just sign up for just $1 a month. Link in the description. Sign up through that link. Perfect. Our dawn theme has been added. I'm going to publish that theme. Click on publish again. And here we have our fresh dawn theme published. Let's preview that. So that's our fresh dawn theme. And now I'm going to add in the section on our theme. Click on these three small dots and then click on edit code. And from edit code, I am going to click on add a new sections by clicking on this section folder here and then click on add a new section. I'm going to name it featured product grid. Click on done. And from this article, which you will find in the YouTube video description, all you have to do is just click on copy code and then paste this code here. But before pasting, make sure to remove the existing code. I'm going to paste my code here and then click on save. Once done, now we are able to add this custom section onto our store. So click on these three small dots and then click on customize theme. And here, now we have the option to add in this section. I'm going to click on add section. And from add section, if I search for featured product grid, here we have our featured product grid showing up. And now I am going to select the products or the collection if I want to. So let's first select the collection. Here in this selection, I just have two products. That's why it's just showing up two products. And you can see it's also changing the image. And it has this cool stylish animation. Perfect. Let's try the product thingy. So I'm going to click on manual product selection. And then now I am going to select the products. Perfect. We have the products showing up. Rest of the settings, I have already shown you guys how to make it work. Oops, I forgot to click on select. Select and then hit save. Perfect. We have our section showing up. Let's also check it how it looks on the mobile version. I'm going to switch to the mobile version. And here you go. Looks cool, right? So guys, that's it for the video. Let me know in the comments below if you want me to add in more feature to this section. Until next video, have a great day.